Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're here in Illidan, hiding away from the heat. I can only imagine this place. We're scanning people to see how mentally unhinged they are. Increased aggression, possible cerebral deterioration, and no other unusual readings. Scan that one already. We'll scan a bunch of these guys.
It's a fair exchange.
Oh, is that an air?
Why? Because you say it is.
Partly. I wouldn't be in business if I wasn't fair. If you don't think so, go trade somewhere else.
Put that one back there.
Okay, I will.
Okay, he will. Scan this one over here. We can't scan an air, but...
Not a scavenger rider.
That's nice. He's scannable, so I scan him. That's what I do. That's the thing that I do. The thing that do. Oh, it's a Solarian scavenger.
Nice duds. Better watch your back. There's probably already a dozen people planning to kill you for them.
Yourself included? Well, thanks for the warning.
Good to know. I'll keep that in mind.
Just trying to help. So, what else can I do for you?
What do you do here?
What do you do on this planet? Why are you here?
Why? Trying to find out where my claim is?
No. Relax.
I do the same as anyone else here. Try not to get killed.
There's gotta be something more you do besides try not to get killed. You live here. That's another thing you do, live. Breathing, moving appendages, stuff like that.
Where do you live? Where do you sleep?
There's a flophouse not far from here. There's always shelter. Maybe even a bed, if someone died that day.
I'm looking for a Krogan.
You know a Krogan named Strux?
Nope. But Krogan are hard to miss.
You just talk
Look
to him.
Look around.
You may talk to Strux.
We're done.
Suit yourself.
We're done, mister. I don't want to see you ever again. Anea.
Welcome to the paradise.
thanks.
Funny name.
So, what do you think?
Not a
what
paradise?
What do you mean, what do I think?
I mean, look around! No guns, no blood, no violence.
We've had threats, though.
Outside the gates, you're on your own. But in here, you're safe. Mm. Anyone violates the peace, they have to answer to me.
I don't know. Something feels off.
Yeah, everyone's on their best behavior. Is it natural, or are they on something?
Nothing so complicated. These people need me. They need what I sell, so they behave, or they're out. Now what can I get you? How can I help? Just let me know.
Well, tell me about yourself.
You have a pretty good attitude for a place like this.
I've got nothing to complain about. I'm rich, and no one messes with me. Most powerful woman on Illidan.
Yeah?
I don't mean to brag, but absolutely.
Okay, well... If you're the most powerful person on Illidan, you must know quite a lot about Illidan.
What else is here?
I'm a businesswoman, not a tour guide, but I'll tell you what I know if it suits me.
It better suit you if you know it's good for you. Tell me about the scavengers.
Who lives on this planet?
Or
Desperate
them.
Folks, mostly.
Everybody.
Misfits, some. Those that can't get along in the regular world. Or people willing to make a profit off that desperation.
Like you?
Careful, sweetheart. You want to keep me on your good side. Oh, there's God. A place they call the Flophouse, east-ish of here. Den of murder and misery. You should pay it a call.
Sounds interesting. Okay. Den of murder and misery. Yeah, someplace I definitely want to, you know, pay a visit to. What can you tell me about the Krogan colony?
You get along with the Krogan?
Or do
Everyone
you get along
comes to Illidan with the dream of leaving, except me and the Krogan. They built their colony into a sinkhole. Smart. Keeps it cool enough for them, I guess.
They have their own water?
Unfortunately for them, no. But Morda and I get along well, so far.
Yeah, I've heard about this Morda. What can you tell me about that remnant ship?
What can you tell me about that derelict ship?
Ah, you came here to get killed, did ya? Scavengers are trying to pull it apart, is all I know. I don't go near their claims. They shoot on sight.
Okay. So I'm gonna have to go over there, kill them, and then destroy Remnant as well. What do you have for sale?
What can I buy?
I don't know. What do you have to trade? Mostly I sell water, but you should go out to the tanks if you want that.
Is there anywhere else on the planet to, I don't know, find water?
Not really. And if I don't like the look of you or you get on my bad side, then no water for you.
Well, it's a good thing we don't have to replenish with water. Plus 2 mod slots. I'll take that. We have these. Shield bypass unit. Changes weapon fire to single shot. Power support module. Take damage module. Oh, cool. Paint jobs for that. Nebula. That it? That's all you got over there? I don't need this stuff. Alright. Confirm. Let's get that. Pleasure doing business with you. Hold on here. Alright. How about these guys? We scan both of them. We didn't scan them yet. Okay.
Not a scavenger rider.
I know. He's scannable. Can't get in there.
Step
of
off. Not what? Allowed back here.
Beg your pardon. I'll thrash you. Look, that person's new. That's a scavenger. You didn't say anything about that one. There's a second level to this place, isn't there? It's got an overhang, I can't jump up there. Oh. I could just take stairs, what a novel idea. Oh, this goes up here. Oh, I talked to them, alright. He is an upstairs. You trying to jump up there? So was I trying to do that. Showing off, aren't you? Oh, here we go. Let's see what's up here.
Not a scavenger rider. Thanks, Rider. That should be enough.
Got it.
I'll
okay.
analyze this and let you know what I find.
Viability 4% for this planet now.
This area is restricted. Don't get any closer. Just back off.
I got closer.
Back away.
Oh, I'm closer.
Get away.
Closer, closer.
That one didn't work. Try someone else.
Well, we're done anyway. I'm just scanning them. Just to scan them.
Mess you up when we get out of here.
Yeah? You messed me up. You're never seeing those star charts again.
Oh, they're talking to themselves.
What? I have my star charts right here. I'm gonna peel your skin off and feed it to you.
am. I hid those charts. You kill me, no chance you're leaving this hellscape.
And I'm gonna kill you right here.
I just told you, I have your map. You're way off this planet. How are you so stupid?
I thought he was holding them. You can't be holding them without holding them. How do I get up there, though? I've been wondering. Alright. We got a forward station. Can I look at these guys?
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. I detect above normal temperatures. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
Thank you very much. Forward station protocol established. Preset viability metrics mismatched. Habitat 2 does not match initiative pre-flight profiles. Advanced predictives are no longer applicable. Parameters require 83% rework. That's quite a bit of rework. So Habitat 2 Elidan discovered by some... That's not attorney. I don't know. Trudy Jones. AI Exogeology. Orbital data on board, spectrographic profiles working, geosounding working. Alert, extreme weather conditions, outpost deployment not recommended. More data needed. Additional forward station coordination required.
Ryder, head towards the colony when you're ready to get our transport back. Park's waiting at Ford's greenhouse.
Got it.
Okay.
Guys, that thing got new parts?
What? You gonna follow me out there and steal it?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, I am. Okay, everyone here is like way too badass. There's like no way to be more badass than anyone else here. They're outdoing themselves. And,
life support is stable.
Well, I can call the Nomad and go from here, actually.
So, Elidan, charming so far. What do we got besides the sand?
That's about
it. The remnant monolith suggests this was indeed supposed to be a golden world. It also suggests the presence of a vault. Additionally, here is the large derelict remnant ship that we saw as we landed.
Hopefully abandoned.
Scans indicate it is not. The site is active with scavengers and remnant bots. Here, scavengers have taken over an abandoned camp between the two.
Flop out.
In this direction, located in one of the planet's sinkholes, is New Tuchanka, the Krogan colony.
Sinkholes. Sounds fun.
Not really. Elidan is tidally locked to its sister moon and that gas giant above. This side of the moon never cools. Mm. Getting trapped in a sinkhole without shelter would mean certain death, as one's blood would boil in 75 seconds.
And on that cheery note, let's head for the climate-controlled paradise of the Nomad.
You're right. Let's keep the AC running. Let's go, guys. Okay, we're still on the way over here. Let's go see if we can find these medical supplies, I guess.
Heat levels increasing.
So, Cora, I know, all right. I shouldn't have put my faith in Sarissa. I should have remembered. She's just as fallible as me, but I didn't. Happy now? I'll be happier when you've shot something. You and me both.
What's this?
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Trying
you
to
can
mine
extract minerals via your mining interface.
You're approaching the refuge of Dirk Barrett. We are not hostile. Repeat, not hostile. Please do not shoot.
Okay.
Well, that's new.
We won't shoot if you don't shoot first. Scan stuff, though.
reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support is stable.
Can I not open this door? Oh, thank you.
Pathfinder.
Oh, you crammed
I'm
in
Dirk
there.
Barrett. I speak for everyone you see here.
Okay.
Glad you're hearing me out instead of shooting me in the face.
Shoot him? Why are we gonna shoot him? I guess there's some context here we haven't, like, gleamed onto yet. Let's talk?
It never really hurts to listen.
I agree. Most of the people who live here don't, as I'm sure you've noticed. They kill anything that moves, including each other. Long-term prospects for survival? Zero. Me? I haven't lost my mind. I don't want to die. Neither do these people. That's why I need your help.
Why should I help an exile?
It may not be wise to help a Nexus exile. The Initiative considers you enemies.
What threat am I to the Initiative? Barely hanging on, targeted by the neighbors? We just want a self-sufficient community, able to defend itself and survive without stealing and killing.
So what's your plan?
First, we need to move. This shelter is small and can't be fortified.
It is small.
Another gang has taken over a base about 20 clicks from here. Beautiful setup they don't know how to use. Idiots taking apart the walls for scrap. If you can help us clear them out, I think we'll be good.
I'll try.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, Pathfinder. Anything else you need to know, just ask.
Yeah. Why should we help these guys and not help the other guys? That's what I want to know. Why are you here in Illidan?
Why did you come to Illidan?
Seemed like a good idea at the time. Yeah, I know. Not the smartest move. Kadara bothered some people. Sloan muscling her way into Angara territory. I guess some of us wanted to start with a clean slate. Too bad I got shit on so fast.
Crappy slate. Your group's pretty odd for Illidan.
You and your crew aren't as violent as the other scavengers here.
From the start, Illidan was about how much firepower you had. Got firepower, you can take what you want.
I want to scan them.
Resulted in lots of people using their guns to get bigger guns. Eventually, I had to step back and think about what I really wanted out here, and how to get there. Turns out I wasn't the only one.
So after you secure the base, then what next?
If you manage to get a fortified base, what then?
Trade, hopefully. We know the Krogan are out here. Once we're set up, we'll try to make contact. Maybe if we're really successful, the other exiles will come around and join us. I just know that anarchy is unlikely to get us very far. We need people working towards the same goal.
Hmm. With you in charge, though.
Sounds like you're setting yourself up as leader. Or perhaps, warlord.
That's the problem with organization. Someone needs to organize. Often takes a forceful personality. The beginning's always hardest. Once you have a strong foundation, that's when you ease up. Learn to survive before working on quality of life. Know what I'm saying?
Well, he speaks wise words, whether they're true or not, whether his motives are as altruistic as they seem, remains to be seen.
Nothing else right now. I'll head out.
All right. We'll keep you.
I do want to scan them. Can we scan them? Okay, it just says Outlaw Raider. Anything else? Can I talk to him some more?
Thanks, Pathfinder. Anything else you need to know, just ask.
Nothing else right now. I'll head out.
Alright, we'll keep you.
Alright. Well, what's that?
This heat is unbearable.
I detect a considerable temperature drop in shaded areas.
Oh, you just noticed? Now, I don't know if I want to be dropping down there. Probably not. The only problem is this is on the other side of it. Can I cross around here, maybe? Looks like it might end there.
Eyes over here, PB. I like them where they are.
Over where? Who's PB looking at? Me? I don't mind. There's no ring on my finger. Hi! Not friendly. Oh! I wanted to... Whoops! Watch where you're pointing those. Hey, watch where you're pointing those things. Oh, there's another one? Oh, I didn't see you. Whoops. Alright, crossing to the other side. Back on through to the other side. What's up there? Got something over here and something there. We can last for quite a while, at least, in the Nomad here. Boom. Is that it? I'm not... Yeah, I'm still losing in here. This is not, I guess, adequate shelter. I guess because of the grating. Credits? Did this work? No, we're still losing here. Ooh, Vanquisher 7. Coolant cells, actually, not shells, and a shield focusing module. Medical supplies? Oh, we got the medical supplies. Okay, cool. That was what we came out here for, partially. Pistol receiver 7. 51 omni-gel canisters. Anything else? Before we die of heat exposure. No, not really. Oh boy. This thing's gonna blow. Let's teleport back. We'll teleport, fast travel back.
Ryder, I've analyzed the scans you sent me. I found something odd. Each scavenger's neurons were firing at an abnormal rhythm.
Hmm.
What does that mean?
It's only a theory, but I think some people are more susceptible to complications that can happen during the cryo process.
Oh.
Their neural paths were altered in cryosleep.
That makes sense.
It's not curable, but I've developed a serum that should subdue the symptoms. I left it at the Paradise. When you pick it up, I'll tell you what to do.
Okay. In other words, can't pick up Lexi's serum. Lexi has developed a serum that may hold off the symptoms of a neural decay that a number of scavengers are experiencing. All she needs is the perfect test subject. Alright, well, since we're here, glad we didn't blow up or get melted.
I detect above normal temperatures.
You detect safe condition.
Life support at 100%.
Yep, above normal. Safe again. Isn't it funny how that happens? Oh, you just like left it here? How'd you do that?
I'd like to test this serum on a live subject, but we need a good candidate. Scan the scavengers at the Paradise again. I'll tell you when I see a potential.
It's gonna be none of these, though? Wait, there's someone here.
Not a scavenger rider.
It's scannable. Yeah, this is kind of annoying. Gotta scan all these people again. Not him. Alright, let's go back over here. Did I go down here? Yeah, I did. Let's see if there's anyone scannable, though.
Not a scavenger rider.
Yeah, you say that a lot.
Don't block the traffic. Please.
That thing's been sitting here for the last hour.
Yeah? Can't you see I'm busy?
Nope.
With what?
Coordinating shipments, what's it look like?
I have no idea.
Even on a wasteland, trade is king.
You're holding a tablet in front of you. How do I know what you're doing? Why are you here?
How did you come to be an Eladin?
Short version, after the uprising, I found myself in Kadara. Hated it. Met Ania at the bar and she offered me this job. Really didn't have anything to lose.
Why did you hate Kadara?
Politics, backstabbing. I'm a simple guy. If someone's gonna knife me, I'd rather it be in the front.
Yeah.
The folks on Eladin excel at that.
How do you keep order?
Why don't the scavengers attack the docks?
Because they've learned that they need Ania. Without her influence, they're all dead. Someone steps out of line, Ania deals with it. Or the other scavs do.
Sounds like a delicate balance.
Delicate? Hardly. It's a system kept in check by large guns and high-velocity rounds.
I meant delicate as in it's, like, hardly balanced. Never mind. What kind of shipments do you, get here?
What shipments do you get?
Anything you can name. On Eladin, everything has a price. Food, water, meds, clothing. Somebody's probably willing to pay for it.
How often do shipments come in?
They come in when they come in. We don't exactly live according to a schedule.
Do you have any Elcor plushies? Tell me about Ania.
What else can you tell me about Ania?
I once saw Ania shoot a visor off a scav from 50 yards off. which is why I make it a policy never to talk about her behind her back. You want to know about Ania? You talk to Ania.
Hmm. Well, boy.
I'll leave you to it.
Good. Be on your way and try not to piss anyone off.
Bossy.
Yeah? Can't you see I'm busy?
With what?
Nope.
Coordinating shipments. What's it look like? Even on a wasteland, trade is king.
Hmm, I think that was new that you said that.
I'll leave you to it.
And I'll jump.
Come on, some of us are trying to work.
Here?
Shipment's coming in. Get your asses in gear.
I was right, he is bossy. Alright, let's get over to where the scavengers actually are. Guards. I'll scan everybody. I don't discriminate.
Wish that goddamn sun would just go away.
See, I'm standing out here, and now my...
Get out of my face! I swear I'll kill you!
I'll kill you first!
He's not lying. So I'll kill a girl over a moldy ration.
See, I'm not losing, life support there.
I'll kill each one of you. See if I want.
Maybe we'll just talk about
the
killing.
The sand gets in everything.
She complains.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Yeah, there's the heat going. See no reason to go down in there. Kind of wondering for a second though. Oh, something over here? Am I supposed to scan someone there?
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Got a problem with that?
Wait till they meet.
Life support restored.
No. Out there? Watch your step.
I'm supposed to scan him.
There. He's perfect. You'll need his permission to administer the serum. We won't force it on him.
Hmm.
You sure this is safe?
It's no more dangerous than your usual stunts.
Alright, this is gonna be a stunt.
Hey there.
Don't know what they told you. I don't have nothing.
I just want to give you this medicine. It might make you feel better.
Can have something now.
Feel better? Haven't felt this good in years. I don't want your blasted medicine.
You want some credits? You can have your life pack.
If you take this, you can feel normal again. Start your life.
A life of serving the Nexus? Of being bored out of my mind? No thanks.
Not that
life. I'm free as a bird now, and damn, it feels great. Just leave me alone. Leave all of us alone. We're happy just how we are.
You're not happy, you're psychotic. Don't be stupid.
What if your brain decays more? You can't live like this. Just take the serum.
And if I say no?
I won't make you, but you'd be making a big mistake.
You're a pain in my ass. Fine, give me the stupid thing.
Finally.
You're right. I take it, you leave me alone. Now shove off.
I have to see you drink it.
Not the first patient I've had who resisted treatment. Are they really happy this way?
It's their sickness talking.
Is it? I wonder. I'll monitor his progress and send you my findings. Thanks, Ryder.
No problem.
Took your stupid medicine. Got nothing to say now.
Okay. Alright there, tough guy. I'll be back later.
Heard you killed Klex.
Klex?
Got a problem with that?
Here. No. Out there. Watch yourself.
Can I talk to them?
Push off.
Oh, she answers. I see who wears the pants in the relationship. Okay, well, we accomplished a small amount of things. Did I see them? Yeah, I went over here.
You hear Vandross try to shoot one of those big worm things.
Worm thing!
What up?
The thing's invincible, isn't it? Crushed him like a fly and kept moving. Barely even noticed him.
Do we have those things that we saw in the Mass Effect trilogy? Thresher Maws? Find the Thresher Maw. Well, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And endure. And enduring? Go strong.